12, Boys and Girls, yes. A classic. The module stage will lift things up. And they've made it something really special. They include, oh, I'm not going to spoil it, but just make some noise and make them welcome to the stage.
Thank you. clips.
Everyone! Brutus has murdered Cassius in cold blood. His crimes do not go unpunished. Do not listen to his poisonous words. Permit me to defend myself against his wretched claims. Despite what you think about...
Despite what you think about glorious Caesar, in reality he was short of being a good leader. Because behind the glory, behind the deceptive acts of theater, he was busy 24-7, planning the seeds of destruction within Rome. You know that place you call home? That place Antony wants to politically lay siege on. But harnessing you, the innocent people in Legion, to turn against Brutus and have my corpse to feast on. Fellow Romans, do not heed to Antony's words of treason! Not bad. Now it's my turn. Honorable Brutus, care to enlighten me? Our Caesar was such a terrible titan. He justified why we shouldn't be enlightened of murder committed ever so frighteningly? No? No reason? Funny how you mentioned treason when you're the one that killed our Legion instead of acting anyway half decent. You decided to start next season. Your hypocrisy clarifies the answer to the question, who is Rome's true cancer? It's you, by the way.
That wasn't even good.
I just math is bad.
Get it!